SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Grayscale on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a variety of different display settings that you can adjust to make the phone look the way that you want it to. One of these options is called Grayscale, and it's found on a settings menu called Color Filters. But if you've been trying to find this option and haven't been able to, then it's likely due to the fact that it's found on the Accessibility menu. So if you want to put your phone into Grayscale mode, then you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can choose Display and Text Size at the top of the screen. Now that's going to show you all the different display options that are found in this menu. So you just need to scroll down until you find the Color Filters option that's found here. Now you can just tap this, and then you're going to need to enable color filters, and then you're going to see a variety of different types of color filters that you can apply to your phone. If you want to put your phone into grayscale, simply tap the grayscale option, and you should see that this row of colored pencils at the top is going to switch into grayscale mode. Now you can go back and you can look at your home screen and see that all of your app icons are now in grayscale, and if you open individual apps such as Safari, then the content within the pages that you view in Safari is going to be shown in grayscale mode as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.